this works. We start with two competitors in the ring, and new superstars join the fun at regular intervals.
The fun is seeing these superstars get eliminated one by one, tossed over the top rope and landing on the arena floor. Alley-oop! Oh, what a kick. Counting it down, who is it gonna be?
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Setting up an elimination here. Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action. Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly. Right in the breadbasket. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
We're about to get another one.
Counters. Good contact. Could very well get dumped out of here. Oh, man, face first.
Oh, what a chop.
Oh, that can rock you. What a chop.
Oh, man.
Solid punch. He's absorbed some damage already.
Matches like this that you really see how differently a WWE superstar's head is wired. It's a tough match to win no matter when you
have. You rarely see the final entrant win the Rumble because it takes dedication to stay composed as the final eliminations occur.
It's like starting an inning on third base. There's no guarantee you'll cross home plate, but all the pressure in the world.
He takes control. Reciprocating the initial reversal. Jab way up there. Unpacks a well-placed punch. Punch right in the head. Big boot. Oh, look who we have here.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Shoulder tackle. Oh! Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Drops the hammer right on the left back. Solid connection. Coming to win at this point. Hooked up. Double ladder hook.
Double ball.
Countered it.
sorts of nasty.
Ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, what a right hook.
He's got the answer for that one. This very well can lead to elimination.
to reverse that one.
Rolling elbow.
Ooh-wee. Uncorks a thunderous chop. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Oh, that's unnecessary.
Signs of trouble for him here.
There's no way, not from here. No, 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 no.
You gotta be kidding me. Chokeslam!
A competitor has been eliminated.
Sit down, pile driver.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
There it comes.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should. submission match, anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is legal. Take the rules and throw them out the window.
Well, this allows a superstar to pursue victory by any means necessary. And some experience a state of twisted ecstasy while punishing their adversary.
We are witnessing an environment where competitors can embrace their anger and aggressive instincts because it's all legal.
I'm glad you're not believing in fairy tales, Saxton. The hero doesn't always win. Sometimes you have to embrace the darkness.
Now this is the... Okay, he is not going to let it make a mockery of things. Military press!
Ooh!
Clawing the face! Is this necessary?
Rip it at the eyes!
Flubbing blow.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. What a shot.
Suplex. And Riddle in a state of woe.
I think this riddle's almost solved. Where's the honor in that?
Great awareness from Riddle.
And that could be a first step towards Riddle gaining control.
This could be a good chance for Riddle to unleash something devastating. Snap suplex. Powerless position to be in right now.
Hurled away. God.
Oh, what impact.
Big clothesline.
He's just dominating at this point.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
And Riddle gains the victory.
Nice job, bro.
No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Riddle.
He definitely got the job done tonight.
This win is going to have them on a high for quite some time, I have to believe.
Winning's great, Saxton, but they have to start thinking about their next challenge sooner rather than later. This win won't be all that matters much longer.
There's the most exciting matches in WWE, the Royal Rumble.
There's no question, they're the most anticipated matches of the year, and this one should be no different. So many participants, but only one winner. So the odds are long and the competition brutal. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
The big boss man has been eliminated.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Lands,
catches a punch, getting ready to send one over. Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Shot to the midsection connects.
Byron, how do competitors build confidence in this type of match?
A major way to build confidence and momentum is to string together eliminations.
If a superstar can toss some people onto the floor and get in a groove, they change the complexion of the match.
As great as those are, you only need one elimination to win this match. The last one. Hoisted up.
Oh, impact to the stomach. Who's it gonna be?
Lights out, DDT connects.
The pace is quick and courtesy of Shawn Michaels.
Good luck stopping Shawn Michaels at this rate. Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Face wash. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. We're about to find out who enters next. Somehow he saw Taker coming.
Neckbreaker excellently executed.
Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action. Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
What a shot.
That'll fillet your chest with authority.
Turns that around.
Haymaker connects.
HBK with great awareness.
Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark. And he has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Piercing the throat. Sharp punch.
Shawn Michaels has been eliminated.
Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
Handle.
Look at this.
Say he's done.
Two-handed choke slam.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
some people might be a little surprised to see these superstars as the final two here in the Royal Rumble match.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh, what a kick. Look at Andre the Giant.
Super-sized elbow drop.
Yeah. Listen to this place. It's electric.
Double arm lock.
Yeah, double arm lock song.
He deflects it right back.
Oh, what a strike to the back.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the British Bulldog.
We are now officially on the road to WrestleMania. And you're looking at the superstar who competes in the main event of the Showcase of the Immortals.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how they must feel right now.
Yeah, a certain amount of pride has to come with surviving elimination matches.
It's a rich history, but only a few dozen winners over the last 30 years.
I understand a superstar's excitement in competing in the Royal Rumble match, but it's so important to conserve your energy.
Remember, one of these competitors...
On the top!
Drop. Good lord.
Here we go.
Back.
Oh, God.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Yeah. Now, there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Yeah. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Ah, reversal catches Booker T.
Lined him up, boom! Knock him down.
Ouch! Corey, discuss the importance of stamina in a match like this.
It is the ultimate test of stamina. And as JBL often says, you can't win a match like this early, but you can lose it early.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
A running slap.
That's just insulting.
Booker T needs to figure something out.
Can Booker withstand his surge against him?
Oh, into a powerbomb!
Big boot!
Incredible.
Booker cuts him off. Punch right in the head. Oh, what a windup. He's back! What a shocking return!
Booker T's not looking good here.
And Cena's able to evade.
Wrenching the arm.
DDT! He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Had that one scouted.
Oh, he's got him here, he's got him.
And
right to the throat.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Oh, a slam back suplex.
Very nice.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Ooh-wee. Punch.
Finds a counter.
Ric Flair has been eliminated.
Get ready.
Kick of the gut. No way. No way.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Here's
there's the gorilla press.
Insane. Up and down. Not done yet. Beautiful moonsault.
Did that just happen?
Well, who's coming out next? Who is it? He had it scouted. Hooked up. Shinnaker. Elbow drop.
Producing.
Look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. And Lee turns the tables.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Elbow smash. Buster down hard.
Nicely done.
Suplex. Who's it going to be, fellas?
Spiked. Keith Lee gets out of the way.
making that shoulder a priority.
Ooh, what a planted knee. Ouch.
Hits him with a gut-wrench super. What impact.
What a knockout blow. Man.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on.
In the arm.
Man, what a clothesline. Finn turns it around. kick. This is truly awesome.
Wrenching the arm.
Not done yet. Into the arm breaker.
Hammerlock.
Up and over. He did it. He won the rumble.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, Jake the Snake.
This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
Yeah, you cannot discount just how much endurance went into coming out on top in a match like this.
During this triple threat matchup, hashtag triple threat.
Simple rules. First competitor to earn a fall, whether it's a pinfall or a submission, will be the winner.
The rules may be simple, but nothing is going to come easy in this fight. I assure you of that.
From the ring all the way to the
British Bulldog has been eliminated.
Missed timing with that springboard.
So ruthless.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
To the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
Oh, an eye rake.
That's not right,
but effective.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
In triple threats, the damage comes twice as fast. He knew that coming in. Roberts able to dodge that. He must have had that scouted.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Looks like an elimination is underway.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Fights Jake back.
Oh, multiple rolling suplex. Holding the shoulder hostage now. Up the turnbuckle.
On the top.
Bro.
A triple threat.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.